just have a typical 4-3-3 with some good wingers and a solid striker and call it good. But we'll see. You never know, we might play against like a rock star team right here. Alrighty, 82 overall with 86 chemistry. Pretty close matchup. I think we are at 84 overall, so a little bit higher on the chemistry for us. Let's see if that translates to anything. I mean, you really never know with FIFA. I mean, could be great, could be terrible. Oh geez, that's a yellow. So hard right off the post right after. Let's go. So early goal with our boy Bruno. Ah, just couldn't quite get that pass through there. Interesting. Incoming by our opponent. Oh, that's my bad. That might be a yellow. Nope. We're good. Okay. Early pause here. Maybe making a sub. I don't know. 18 minutes into it, though, so. Subs coming in, so not sure. Maybe he was just swapping some people around. And he's actually got Gareth Bale. I didn't see that card in the pre-match show thing. You know, where it shows the teams. sure what that guy was doing. I was waiting for him to like pressure us, and then he never did. But we'll take it. We'll take the goal there. Nice, quick 3-0 start. Bro, he back heel saved that. Did y'all see that? That was nasty. Are just hunting this dude down. I love it. Yeah, just a little bit out of reach on that one. Just really that bad. Oh my gosh, that was almost disgusting, man. We megged that guy and everything. Wow, that would have been awesome, but unfortunately, couldn't quite finish that one off. So we'll take a 3-0 lead here into halftime. Not gonna make any subs. I feel really good with how our attack has been so far. so long. And his defense just like wasn't pressuring us for whatever reason. So honestly, just another case of FIFA being FIFA. You never know what you're gonna get. You really don't. I thought we got a match, but we'll get to another game in here real quick since that one was not too long. Let's see what we can do here. I hope you guys are all having a wonderful day or night, whenever you're watching this. Having a great week, weekend, whatever time you're, I don't even know like what day this is going up yet, so yeah, I don't know, but hope you guys are doing fantastic. Okay, got ourselves a match here. Also, if you guys do enjoy these videos, make sure you drop a like down below. Definitely helps get the videos out there a bit more and helps me make better content for you guys. So we're playing 83 overall, 100 chemistry. Was this the same team? I don't know why, but like the name or the logo look familiar. I honestly don't know. I'm not sure. Solid possession to start. Just need to see if we can put together some more opportunities like that. Let's play him in real quick. Beautiful through ball there, but just not enough space to work with before the goalie got to us. Oh, he got me there. That was nice. Oh, beautiful. Smashed back corner. Let's go. Decent cross, but couldn't get enough contact behind it, unfortunately. This guy's bringing a lot of pressure on us when we got the ball. Is he off? Yeah, he's off. Here, brah. just couldn't get that pass through. That would have been a solid opportunity for us. Do that move where he just like pops it up. We'll keep an eye out for those. was a good shot, man. I honestly thought that was going in too. Dang. Yeah, I'm definitely noticing the absence of Werner on those corners, man, because he's a bigger target for us, and he was great on our corners before. I love Aubameyang, but he doesn't really seem to get in the mix too much on the corners for us. See you all next time.